Hi everyone, my name is Ali Salim and I am from Inspired Ideas Tanzania Limited, where we build emerging technologies to support the everyday African. A fun fact about me is that I dropped out of university 3 times before being forced to complete it. Now, at Inspired Ideas, as a technical and digital company, everything we do relies on the digital world and technologies, from communications that we have between each other as a remote company, of course, and as the products that we build. And one of these products is called Nena. The Nena product focuses on building natural language processing, understanding and generation for the Swahili language. And we work with multiple businesses to build chatbots, sentiment analysis systems, and research for researchers in different areas on social media and online. My advice for startups and other businesses such as myself is to focus on getting the right pipeline in place. So always be learning about the existing pipelines and use this technology to remove the clutter in your life, as opposed to the technology itself being part of the clutter in your life.